Okay, this your first chapter is Python introduction. Okay, what is Python? It is one of your programming language. We already discussed much about the programming language. What is programming language? Can anyone say that? The first initial time of the classes we discussed. What is programming language? Hello.
Zeros and one.
What zeros and one? That is binary language. Asking programming language. Unmute it. Everybody just unmute and share your idea.
It is a tool give us instruction.
So it is a way or expressing our ideas or expressing our instruction to the computer. So the way we have to generally that is a definition for language, no? So language, what is the use of language? For example, we are using English, Hindi, Malayalam, Tamil. So these are the language we are using. No. So what is the purpose? To express our ideas or to express our opinion to you. Okay. So for understanding purpose, even though I am using English, I think you may not understand these things. That's what you didn't say anything. Okay. So anyhow, so expressing the tool, it's expressing tool. Likewise, programming language, it is an expressing tool to write, to give the command to the computer. Okay. So how to give the command to the computer means through the programming languages. Okay. So likewise, many programming languages are there. All the programming language we are writing in the high level language. It's the type of high level language because we are writing in our English. Okay. So example for the programming languages, C, C++, Java, Ruby, Python, okay, Lisp. These are all many programming languages are there. Okay. So among that, now we are going to discuss the very important programming language. Now Python is a very peak in that. Okay, whatever field if you are just going in the IT, Python is very important because it's giving all the facility to it. Okay, that's what I'm coming to tell. Okay, so now we are discussing about the Python. This is our this year we are going to discuss about the entire thing about the Python. What is Python? How to write the program in Python? What are the parts of the programs, there is data types means what, several things we are going to discuss. Okay, this is our class. Okay, so please listen very carefully and answer it. The class should be interactive. If it is not, means it's not be quite fair from your part. Okay, that's what I'm saying, a very gentle reminder as well as a caution. You can take it in whatever way, not an issue. Let you see this. For this Python, you can see Python was created by Guido van Rossum. So who's developed the Python? So not only he, his team also, he have a very good team. Okay. So as a team member, he is a leader. Who's that? Guido van Rossum was the leader for the team. That is he and himself, and that is his team also developed the programming language called Python. Okay. When he was developed, sir, if you're asking the question, you can see the second point. The language was released in February 1991. That is in 1990s, they are saying. 91, they completed, they given that, they released. The work has initiated for a long time. At 90s, especially 1990s, they completed the almost all the packages. There is all the works. Okay. So they released it in 1991. Okay. Why they given the word Python, sir, if you're asking me, it is a very funny thing. You can see Python got its name from a BBC comedy series from 70s, that is 1970s, Monty's Python. It is a what is a, one of the series, Flying Circus. It is a entire series, serial, many serial are going, no, in our TV. Are you watching serials, TV serials?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Very good. So likewise, in 70s, one of the comedy series are there. Okay, I mean the television. Okay. But what is the serial name means? Monty Python Flying Circus. I think it may be the whatever they are doing, some action in the circus, it may be funny, I think so. That's what I'm thinking so. So from that, they given the word Python. Okay. So they given the program. Okay. You know, what is the meaning for Java, Java programming language? Initially, the Java, three members consists, the three members developed the Java programming. He was developed and he named as a OAK. Okay. So it's a tree name, no? So they named as a Oak, but after that they went for one restaurant, that is a TV tea restaurant, that is coffee restaurant. And from there, what they did, no? So they are having the cup of coffee, but the coffee shop name was Java. I mean, the shop name was it's Java. So from that thing, they took the name. So by seeing that, by hearing this words, it will be very funny. So how they are simply they given the name for the language, you know. Now that language only ruling the country. I mean, the world, not countries, the world. Because everywhere we are seeing, we are using the Java, we are using the Python, isn't it? So that's what I'm saying. So but you can see the Java, the cup of coffee with the, some, there is it's flying some, what's the thing, the smoke like where it goes, no? Have you seen the symbol for Java? Have you seen? Today, just search it, okay? You'll get in very interesting stuff, okay? So that is the thing, you can get this thing. So likewise, the Python also named as like that. Okay, let me see another one. The fourth point, you can see Python can use the follow both the procedural approach as well as object-oriented approach. There are many type of languages are there, procedural language and object-oriented language. What is the difference, sir? Means upcoming things you can automatically know. Object-oriented language, let you want to understand. That is through the object. Through the object means don't think object means I'm meaning for any physical thing. It is not an object. One of the part of the program is called as object. Okay. So you can say it will approach, it will follow. This Python is following that using procedural approach as well as OOPs approach. That is object-oriented programming. Okay. OOP. Okay. Object-oriented programming. It is a method of writing the program. Object-oriented programming means it is a method or it is a way. Okay. Many concepts are there in the object-oriented program. Okay. So next thing is it is free to use. Okay. So what is the thing? We no need to pay for to download the Python. On the same website, if you visit the website, you can see the download options. Have you seen that? What are the two options are there? Two softwares I just given the link. Have you seen? Hello. You people are quiet. I have very strong doubt whether you are listening or just wear some headset and doing your own work. I think so. I'm having the strong doubt. If it is no means, if it is not, you are not doing like that means, let you respond it. Or else I will take in that way only. If you are not responding means, what you are doing? Are you doing your own work? Unmute everybody, just unmute and just say that. What actually you are doing? Are you writing some other homework or some other works or simply listening? What you people are doing? Pavitra only responding. Very good, Pavitra.
Is listening, sir.
Very good, very good. Respond, ma. There is responding is very important. Arunish P, Ahmed is unmuted. And rest of the students, I don't know what's their status. I'm just teaching for you. If you are not creating a pleasant environment, how can I teach you for better? Have you understood my point? I'm very much eagerly, I'm waiting for the 3 o'clock to meet. Okay, my 11th standard children will come. I'm going to teach a very important thing for them today. Likewise, I thought. But you people are what? Always be quiet and not attending the class properly. And whatever I'm asking the question, just like that, are you listening to the radio? Likewise, you are listening because no interaction, no. Whatever from the FM station, what they are saying, they are simply listening it. Either it is song or some announcement, like that, you should not do it. Okay. In the interactive way, I am talking to you individually. Okay. That is very important. Okay. That is needed in the class. Okay, children, just unmute yourself. That is, mute yourself. And again, you can, whenever the question is asked, properly respond it. It should be happened from all the ends. 5 or 10 members only unmute. There is unmuted and say something, but the rest of the students still they are in the mute condition. Okay, let me continue it. Shall we continue or not?
Let you. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So we should have a very good relation, children. That's what I'm expecting. Okay. If you are having a very very bitter experience, what I will thought of you? I'm new to you. You are also new to me. Correct, no? Because now only you are, even though you are studied in the same school, you didn't meet ever. Okay. I'm new to the school. I don't know about you. Okay, you definitely you don't know about me. So how you want, how, where, what, that is, what type of response you are giving for homeworks and test, how much mark you are scoring, at least in the class time, how you are interacting. Based on the things only, I can judge you. Okay, this you will continue for the next year also too, no? Everything is there. Okay, just to think it. I'm not threatening you. I just wanted to create a very, very good relation among the rapport among you and me, that is the students and the me and the teacher. Okay, that is very important. Okay, let me go to the next concept. Okay, this is very important. I am again saying, you can download from our website directly. How many of you not having the laptop or desktop? Anyone? If you are having laptop or desktop, means be not an issue. Those who are not having, buy it very immediately. That is, not immediately means in the sense of not today itself or not this week itself. At least try to buy that, okay, within the month or next month, because it is very useful. In 12th standard, definitely you need it, okay. Without that, you will struggle a lot, because in the 11th end also, you are going to do a project and homeworks also. Without laptop, you can manage it, but 12th standard, it will be difficult for you, okay. The present 12th standard, they are managing somewhat, but you people, I don't like to give a struggle. Anyhow, you need it, no, for college. If you are going, means definitely you need a lap. Am I right? Because
yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, so, sir.
Maybe you buy one laptop, that will be fine. Yeah. Instead of desktop. If you are already having the desktop in your home, means it will be fine, not an issue. Okay, install the software. Okay. So if you are not having, means whether it is possible by now or else sometimes later after the lockdown will get over. Some fine time, you can buy it. If it is possible to buy now, means you can buy it. Okay, I'm not forcing that you should have a laptop and all. It's up to you. Okay, anyhow, for mobile link also, the app link in the app store, that is from Play Store, you can download the Python interpreter. Python is interpreter. I will share in our WhatsApp group. Okay, through that you install that. Okay, because upcoming things, you want to know how to do the program and all, no, for that purpose. Okay, let you go to the things. It is a free to use. We no need to pay for it. It's an open source software also, Python is. So it is, we no need to pay a single rupee also to buy. There is no license problem also. Okay. And next thing is, what is the basic for the Python, in from which language it was developed? You can see the from basic language and modular 3. Okay. That is ABC language they are saying. That was, it is a basic language. And next thing is what? Modular 3. From the language they was developed, I mean this Python was developed. Okay, so this is the concept of developing the Python. Who is the new student? Harini T. Jayan. May you know the another one, Harini. Third Harini. Yeah, I'm asking you only. Can you say that? Are you a new student? Harini T. Jayan.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, yes, I'm asking you, ma. What about you? Sir. Are you a new student?
Hello?
Yeah, yes, I'm hearing. Yes, sir, Nishti, I'm hearing.
I'm not a new student, sir. I'm an old student, sir.
That is, you are new to 11th standard.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, that is, you are new to this class, isn't it?
Sir, I'm old student, but now only I am putting admission to JPD, sir.
Ah, that's what I'm asking. That's what in the sense of I'm asking. Yeah, I'm hearing you, ma. I'm hearing it. So in order to enroll your name, I'm asked it. Okay, one more Harini. Okay. So three Harinis are there. You two Harinis know her? Do you people know her?
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Okay. Sir.
People are not at all opening your mouth. Okay. Okay, let me come to this topic. So the Python was developed with the basic, it will take as a two programming language. From the base only the Python was developed. I mean, from the source it was taken. Okay, that is the meaning. But the concept and all entirely it is different. It is more advanced. Nowadays, if you are seeing that wherever Python is using, for example, in artificial intelligence, robotics, okay, web scripting, gaming, okay, whatever field if you are taking, definitely Python will... that is plays a very vital role. Okay, so if you learn the Python, you have a very good score. There is good scope also too, I am saying. Okay, for example, if you are supposed to choose a computer engineer or architecture, computer related course if you are taking in the computer, I mean in your higher studies, means it will be fine for you. Okay, that's what more advanced are there. Okay, so let you go to the next slide. So now you understand, no, what is Python, who developed Python, in when it was developed, what type of programming language, you have some basics. Okay, did you see this? It is object oriented language. I already said that. Okay, procedural oriented, it will support for both type of things, but Python is a object oriented language. That is OOPS, OOPS. Okay, object oriented programming language. That programming is this. Okay, so programming language, expressive language, very easily we can write the code. We no need to worry for, or we no need to learn a new technology to write the code in the Python. It is not like that. It's very easy, just like that we can write the code. And that is, we should know the syntax. Okay, syntax means rules. Okay, we want to know the rules. For example, whenever we want to speak a language, means definitely we need a grammar. No, we don't know the grammar, means is it possible to speak properly? Hello, without knowing the grammar, is it possible to speak properly?
No sir.
It is a basic thing. We want to know which is past tense, which is present tense, and likewise we want to know all the concepts. Then only we can express our opinion. Likewise, in the programming language, likewise the grammar is called as syntax. Okay, syntax means rules, predefined rule. Okay, we should know the syntax. Once we know the syntax, means we can, just like that, we can do the program. We will give the instruction to the computer, and computer will listen your words, what you are saying. Okay, and it is completeness. What's it mean? It will provide the complete facility. Whatever you like to do in the Python, definitely you can do it. Sir, shall I able to create a game, sir? If you ask the question, means of course you can create it. Sir, shall I create a website through Python, sir? Yes, it is possible. Artificial intelligence, shall I give the command to the machine, sir? Yes, of course. Machine learning, you know about the concept. Now, what is the machine learning? Is a peak course in the IT industry. Have you know it? Have you heard that? Just always browse in the net. Something you want to be a computer student, no, anyhow you are a computer student, you want to know what is going on, okay, the computer technology, what are the new language, what are the new operating system was introduced, okay, many things are there. Okay, you want to update yourself, but don't be outdated. Be always update. Okay, at least just to learn bit a thing. Okay, what is the new mobile for your age? You just blow your mind towards what is the new mobile, what are the new gadgets has arrived in this nowadays. You want to know. Once you know, means you automatically come to know what are the language, what is the operating system, what is the processor, everything. You will automatically, you will easily, it is easy to search it. Okay, Google is in your hand, no, you can easily do it. Okay, next thing, cross platform language. Platform means operating system. What is the meaning for platform? Platform means what? Hello,
operating system.
Very good. Operating system. Okay, platform means operating system. Cross platform language means this program, for example, why this point is added, means in previous year, I think if you are using the 3 decades before, 30 years back, if you are just looking, that means suppose if you are doing a program in one computer, means you cannot copy in your pen drive, or copy, there is no pen drive concept at all, even though you cannot work in another system. Okay, the same system which you done, the same system you have to complete it. Okay, especially I still remember when I'm doing the UG, one computer is allotted for the each student. The same system only we have to sit and type the program, because another computer, it won't accept. If you try to open the code in another computer, means the code will not be open. It will not obey for our command. That is the same platform. Windows means Windows operating system only. Okay, Unix means Unix operating system. Linux means Linux. But here, cross platform language means, for example, in your home, if you are having the Mac computer, okay, you are doing one program in Mac computer, and you can carry the program. After that, you saved in the program file in your pen drive, and you are bringing to the school in the pen drive. When in school, suppose we are having the Windows operating systems computers, means whether it is possible to work, we can continue the same work, means if you are asking, means yes, that is called cross platform. Whatever different platforms, platform means I already said, that is what is platform?
Operating system.
Very good. Operating system. We can
operating work systems.
Different operating systems. Yes. So I already said it is a free, that is actually a spelling mistake for free. Okay, F-R-E. Okay. So it is free and open source. Okay. We no need to pay. I already said that it is open source, means we can customize the Python for according to our needs. Okay. So I want to, I initially download the Python. Then I want to create for only the coding purpose. Then you can download the packages or plugins related to it. Upcoming things, you automatically know what is plugin, what is module, what is package, what is library. Everything you automatically will come to know it. Don't be think that, oh, it's a new thing and all. Not like that. It is very easy. And don't worry. Don't hesitate it. I'm saying it is the, I'm repeating the entire 11th standard book. It will be repeat in your 12th standard as the first two chapters. Okay. The having the book means you see the number of pages. That the entire book will be your 12th standard first two chapters. So once again, we have to repeat it. So instead of that, I ask you to download directly the 12th standard book. Those who are not having the book also, don't say any reason. I have just given the soft copy of the book in our website. You can download it kindly and refer it. Okay. It is not only your 11th standard. Now you just think it, we are studying 12th standard content. I understand. So very, listen very carefully. And whatever doubt, whatever we are studying, even 11th standard content or 12th standard content, not an issue. Whatever we are studying, if you have any doubt, means don't hesitate to me to ask the doubt. Okay. I won't take anything wrong. If you are having doubt, means you can say, why, sir, I have doubt, sir. You can stop me in between. Okay. Or else if you want to tell some your suggestion or any needs, means also you can tell that. Okay. I will listen to you. Finally, what is our scope? What I am teaching, to whom I am teaching, for whom I am teaching this, for the computer, to the computer I am teaching, or to your mobile I am teaching?
For us, sir.
Yes, to you only I am teaching.
For us.
Yes, yes, children. Okay, for that only I am asking. If you have any doubt, means you can ask it. Okay, so I am not teaching for some other students. You are not a part of the thing. It's not, oh, shall I ask a doubt or not, whether he will answer it or not. Don't have the type of hesitation. I am teaching for you only. If you have any doubt, you have the all rights, are solely responsible. You have to ask, the clarify your doubt. That's what I'm saying. Okay, let me come to the next one. And last point, you can see variety of usage in application. That means we can use the Python programming language in various applications. That's what we discussed. No, in machine learning, if you want to give in robotics and all, in the factories and all, you know, we discussed the same point, the initial thing. Who is making the cars, you know, or bikes or cars or whatever thing in factories? Is it the men? That is, it is a labor. The humans are doing that. Are you thinking so? Yeah, tell me. Who is making the, or manufacturing the cars or bikes? I already asked you to just see in the YouTube. That is robots only. Have you know it or not? Yes, Pavitra, you are about to say something, please. Have you know it or not? That's what I'm asking to everyone, everybody.
No, sir.
Don't know. Okay. That's what I'm saying. You are, don't be quiet and don't be, see, I'm already taken more classes for you. Even though you people are new to this class, not an issue. Just speak with me very, very friendly manner. Okay, so not an issue, just ask me. Okay, so robotics, robot only doing all those works, you know. So that's what in the per day they are creating, I mean, they are manufacturing, not created, they are manufacturing more than a number of cars, n number of cars they can able to manufacture. Okay, the parts of the cars will be made by the robots, and robots only fixing the cars, you know. You just Google it. Okay, how the cars are manufactured in industry or in factory. You just type in the Google and you can see a videos, isn't it? You just do today, you just do it. You want to know it. Okay, because that's what I'm coming to the last point. Variety of usage. Variety of usage means lot of usages are there in using Python related to the Python. The human cannot do the work very properly as well as very minutely, isn't it? So that's what the robot are used. The robot will do all the works very proper and very, even though it won't do a single 0.00099 errors also, it won't do it. Okay, that much accuracy, it will do the work. Okay, for example, if we weld the car, see, that's it. They are given the credit to the robots. With the robots only, they are able to manufacture, what is the thing? Number of cars, they can meet the people requirement. Okay, or else, if we are humans are doing it, will time taken will be more, and they cannot produce that much of cars and that much of quality also, isn't it? We may do any small mistakes also. That small mistake will lead to a big accident also. Am I right? Correct? No. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Robots are programming. The robots is very important. That's the word of that engineer. Okay. So that's what the Python also used nowadays in all the robot. That is called machine learning. Machine learning means we are making the first. We want to learn the code and how to give the command to the machine. Machine means here the sense of robot we are saying. Okay. So how to make the machine to do the work? For example, I like to do a machine want to do this work. So how to give the command to that? Okay, that is the in that thing Python is used. Artificial intelligence, automatically the robot want to start to think. Okay, based on the conditions which we given. So that and all we are given that. So Python were used in all the top concepts in the IT. Okay, so that's what variety of usage are there and applications are there from the video. You can just go ahead with the how where and all Python are used. Just Google it. You can ask automatically. You'll get an answer. Okay, in which are all the fields? Okay, that is how the Python is used. Jaya Aditya, I think you just given a command. Who invented these robots? Of course, it's the type of robots are there. It is a big history, Jaya Aditya. Nice question. It is the robots were different type of robots. Initially, it was a machine. You are thinking robot means not only the humanoid robot. It's not likewise a human shaped, different shapes are there, different varieties are robots are there. Okay, that is a big thing. I want to also search it. Okay, many decades ago, that is, I think 1990s, they were developed a small robots, 95 letters, I think so. 95, if I my knowledge is correctness, I think so. Okay, they developed a small robots. I forgot the name who developed it, and later onwards, it was developed in variety of uses. Okay, good question, Jayajit. Good. Okay. Likewise, if you have any doubt also, you can ask me directly or else come in the chat box. Okay, let me come to the next topic. You can see this. Limitations, some minus also there, some limitations also there, or some drawbacks also there in the Python. What are the drawbacks, sir? If you're asking, means it is not fastest language. Okay, how we are saying it is not fastest means compared to C++ or Java, how they will do, know this role, they are using compiler. One word is there, compiler. Okay, compiler, what it will do, we discuss in the chapter 1. It will take the entire source code. For example, source code means the entire program it will take and it will execute it. Okay, but interpreter will take a line by line. Can you remember that I said this word while I teaching the first chapter? Difference between the interpreter. Okay, refer the video also, you can get it. Okay, then now I am just repeating again. Compiler, interpreter, two things are there. What are the compilers, sir? It is also a program. That program will take the entire source code of the program. Suppose I am typing one program, 10 lines are there. The compiler will take the 10 line and it will execute one by one. Okay. But interpreter, how will it do? No, it will take the single line and check for error, then it will do. And take the second line and check for that error and it will execute. Okay. Likewise, it will take a time taken will be more, it will be more in Python. That is one of the drawback. It is a little bit, it is not, it is slowest compared to the C++ or Java. Okay. And lesser libraries in C, Java, Perl. Okay, the Perl is another one programming language. Okay, libraries. Library means predefined functions, predefined programs. Okay, that is called libraries. Okay, upcoming things you automatically will come to know what are the more libraries, how to create our own library also. But nowadays, we can create our own libraries also in Python. Okay, so that's what it's the second point will be. Nowadays, it is invalid because we can do all the type of things. Okay. Not strong as type binding. Type binding means type between the one type of data with convert into another type. That is also, it is possible now that it is rectified. Okay. Not easily convertible. Convertible means it is developed for one language. It want to convert the concept of, suppose I developed one program in Python. So is it possible to take the core part of the program to convert into Java? Means it is not possible because the syntax, that's what I'm saying. The syntax is entirely different. Okay, the rules which is meant in the Python is entirely different. The rules is very easy. That's what I'm going to tell. Compared to the previous languages, it is not like that. But lot of advantages are there. Of course, everything having the disadvantage. And moreover, Python having lot of advantages. We can create whatever you think. Okay, using the Python programming language. we can do it. Okay. So limitation is very less only, but advantages are more. Okay. So let me enter into the topic, tokens. It is one of the thing you can take your programming note, that is in your classwork note, write the first chapter, introduction to Python. You can start to write introduction to Python. That's your chapter name. That is the sixth chapter in your, as per your Sumitha Rao book. Okay. And write the topic, tokens. You know who developed the Python and when it was developed? Guido van Rossum, 1991. Okay. At the time he was developed, that is his team. So he is a leader of the team. That's what we are mentioning, his name alone. And tokens is very important. What is token, sir? If you're asking, the word means it is a small part of the unit. There is small individual unit. You can see this. You can write this one. The smallest individual unit in your program is known as tokens. Write this point. Are you writing? Three people writing?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes, sir.
Yes, smallest, yes, sir. Individual. Yes. The individual, smallest individual unit is called as, in the program is known as tokens. For example, what is cell in biology? How many of your biology students are here? The Rajesh is here. He was absent, I think, so today. Any biology student? Of course, 10th standard you might study. No, what is cell? It is a basic block of the body, no, human body. This our body was made up of number of cells, isn't it? Likewise, here the program was developed by lot of small units. The small units is called as token. Have you understand what is token means?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Token is, what is token means? It is the smallest individual unit in a program is called as token. Okay. Many tokens are there. As you are seeing, five types are there. You can see keywords, identifiers, literals, operators, punctuators. You can write down this point also too. Keywords, identifiers, literals, operators, and punctuators. These are all the tokens. So once you write means, we will go one by one. What is keyword? What is identifier and all? We will discuss upcoming things, upcoming classes. So be regular to the class and be attend both the sessions. I mean the last 15 minutes also. Because we are talking, we are just discussing about the 12th standard content. Don't think that this is very important, basic also. Once somebody's missed the basic means, they cannot get back it again. That's what I'm saying again. So be regular to the class and attend, very interactive. That is very important. Be interactive in the class time. So whatever question is asked, means just say right or wrong, not an issue. Okay. If you are saying the wrong thing, nobody will accuse you. Okay. So not an issue. What you are in your mind, what you learned or what you understand, just express it. If it is right means it will be taken. If it is wrong means I will correct it. How to, what's the proper way means. Don't hesitate. That's what I think.
Hello, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Hello, sir.
Yes, Harini. Yeah, I'm here. Yes, I'm hearing. I think you didn't hear my audio.
Sir, yes? Old. Na ippo school ku admission irukken.
Okay, okay.
Last chapter fulla enna iriyadhi, sir.
Last chapters. It's not an issue.
No.
I'm hearing, ma. That is, I will just put in the.
Sir, and the notes.
Everything. Yes. It is available in our website. It is available in our website. You are belongs to which group? That is NCERT or Commerce or what? JEE.
Hello, sir. Your voice is breaking, sir.
Are you alone, ma? For rest of the students, is my voice is breaking.
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. No, sir.
Okay. Anyhow, Harini T, I think the new one. Harini T JN. I'm saying it is one website is there, our website. You are belongs to which group? That's what I'm asking. Group means I'm saying, are you NCERT student or JEE?
NCERT student, sir.
Okay. You are in the NCERT WhatsApp group, isn't it?
Computer Max.
Okay, I understood. It's better. Okay, you are in the NCERT group. I will just, Harini, both the Harinis are there. No, can you give the website, our website to her? I think Harini Suresh, you know her, no? Isn't it? She was your friend. She's your friend.
Sir, Harini Suresh, no, sir. Harini Sri don't know Harini Jayan, sir.
Okay, okay. What about Harini Suresh?
She knows, sir.
Yeah, that's what.
Yes,
okay.
Sir, I know.
Okay, Harini Sri, you can get the detail from Harini Sri. I mean, Harini, both the Harinis are there. Okay, anyhow, I will post the website in our WhatsApp group. You can refer the website. All the previous class videos, notes, everything are there. Okay, you just refer it. Meanwhile, if
okay,
you have
sir.
Doubt,
thank
means,
you, sir.
Yeah, if you have doubt, means you can ask me. Not an issue. You already know the number and mail ID also. It is given homework. Every homework, I mention the mail ID and you can contact me. Not an issue. Okay, bye. Okay, students, have you written?
Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah. Have you written the tokens, keywords, identifiers, literals, operators, and punctuators? Have you listened to that? I mean, have you noted down in your notes, classwork?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
So tomorrow we will start there. What is keyword? What is identifier? Let me see one by one. Okay. Very nice, children. Time with you. Okay. Just be respond. That's what I'm asking. Be regular to the class also. Okay. See you all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.